your seat. Susan, how you doing? Stay right here next to me. We want to see your face. If George tells you what you're gonna, wear, go ahead, George.
Oh, she is gonna freak out.
Susan, take a look at your new car. It's the Kia Rio S. Featuring 1.6-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's the Kia Rio, a prize worth $17,350. All you gotta do is play a little, basically, puck ball for us, alright? The game is called Hole in One. We have six grocery items, things from the grocery store. Your job is to put them in order, least expensive to most expensive. Least expensive, yes, to most expensive. The better you do, the closer your puck gets, the more chance you have of getting a brand new car, alright? Least expensive to most expensive. We got your burrito, we got your soft beer, your baby food, we got your risotto, we got your maple syrup, we got your lotion. George Gray, tell us all about it, please. Alright, here we go. First up, that is a 5.5-ounce box of Alfredo risotto. It's a 12.5-ounce bottle of maple syrup, an 18-ounce bottle of aloe lotion, a 4-ounce beef burrito, a 51-ounce bottle of Kraft soft drink. And finally, it's a 4.22-ounce pouch of baby food. Let's start out with an easy one, Susan. The least expensive one up there. What do you think it is?
Burrito.
She says is the least expensive. Now, the five left, the least expensive one. Baby food. A risotto, maple syrup, lotion, or softener, the least expensive one.
Risotto.
Risotto. Maple syrup, lotion, softener, the least expensive one.
Lotion.
Lotion. Lotion. And between the maple syrup and the softener, what do you think is the least expensive?
The
softener. Maple syrup, most expensive, she says. Well, she said the burrito was the least expensive thing. James, how much for a burrito? How much in Australia? 49 cents. How much for baby food? Wow! How much for the risotto? It is $4.29. You're doing so good. Well, let's order it. It's all of you now. Can lotion be more than $4.29, please? It is. No! Oh, man. That's okay. That's all right.
Oh, no.
You get to go. You get to put them like halfway up. That's pretty good. Are you right-handed or left-handed? Right-handed? Okay. Let me grab the right-hand putter. Now, let me show you this putter. It has a little line on top of it. This is the line. That helps you line up. So you don't have to, like, stare at it. Just line it up. I'm going to give you a sample putt. Show you how easy it is. I'm so good at this, by the way. Here, hold this. Watch the expert at work. Hello, ball. See how easy it is? Even a non-professional golfer like Drew Carey can do it.
Oh.
Susan, you can putt from way up here, though. You're not going to put that. Putt from right here. Put the ball anywhere on that line. Hey, this is for a $17,000 car.
I'm sorry.
Good luck. For a $17,000 car. Get in there! Yes, you got the car! Susan, nice job! Nice job, I'll take that. Go get your car.
Well done, Susan. Please subscribe, view it below.